Well, hello everybody, my name is Jack, and this is a Dark Souls walkthrough. Yeah, I've been farming a little bit off camera. I farmed myself an extra large club, and I have modified it to Divine plus 5, because we are heading down towards the catacombs or catacombs or whatever it's pronounced. Yeah. So yeah, let's okay. I'm wondering why I run when I can warp to finally shrine, but oh well. Let's
talk. You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission and we must not.
Yeah. In the part after Pinwheel, these two will become hollows. And you will save her from them, and she will give you a miracle. Don't really remember which one, but yeah. And after that, she will emerge in the temple in Undead Parish and sell a lot of different miracles, and the wrath of God is one of them, so yeah. But that is sent until later. I'm just gonna run past these. Okay. Wow. Oh, come on. Don't move. And yeah, in this area, There are necromancers scattered around in different locations, and down here by the bonfire is the first one. But I've already been down to this bonfire off camera because I forgot to press record. So yeah, the first one is here, and they shoot fire at you. So yeah, watch it. Watch your step. Let's wait here a minute or so and see if there are any other players here. There usually are, so oh well, no phantoms today. So yeah, let's lock and load. And yeah, over there, is the second. Oh my god. Necromancer. Yeah, there is the second necromancer, so yeah, you can just snipe him off. And if you just wanna bypass this area, there is a shortcut here. Just step off here, do it very carefully, and you will land on the platform down there. And then just keep on dropping down, but carefully, and you will get to the pinwheel boss fight. In just a couple of seconds, so yeah. And there are a phantom. Very nice. Oh well. Hmm. The first time you get to this bridge, it will be turned over and have spikes on top of it, so you can't just walk over. Take a right, and over there you can see the lever. Just I can show you. Bam, bam. Just pull the lever. And over here, there is a shiny. It's a soul. Maybe a proud knight. Yeah, it can be proud knight or maybe a large. Yeah. Okay. God, I hate this area. I can never find my way around. I always get lost. And yeah, in there is a shiny too. But I don't really remember what it was. Don't think it is anything important at all. Let's see. Oh my god. There should be a lever around here somewhere that opened this path. Maybe it is down. Yeah. And yeah, there is a necromancer. Die, drop the lamp, please. I need the lamp. Oh well. And yeah, here is the lever. And the treasure you see up there is the scythe, or a great scythe, I think. So yeah, I will come to that one soon, I think. Yeah. And voila. And you see that that one turned. Our dear friend Patches the Hyena stands up here by the lever. Yeah, when you are almost over the bridge, he will turn it. So you will fall down if you don't are quick enough. So yeah. And through here is a bonfire. I actually never use this bonfire. Yeah. Or, yeah, I can use it now just because of that. Yeah. It's better to be rested here if Patches actually manage to kill you. So, yeah. The phantom died, and yeah, here are the great scythe, so yeah. Actually, I don't really remember where. Okay. We are here. Over here is a demon. Let's see, and somewhere around here is the Gravelord Covenant. Yeah, there are one of these I don't know what it's called in English, but these chest thingies that you bury people in. Yeah. If you jump in a specific one of them, I think it is this one. Yeah. Ah, coffin. Okay. Ow. Oh my god, I did. Oh well. What? I... Oh well. Wow, that's bad damage. I'm gonna... Yeah, that's a little better. Die, bitch, die! That's a little bit better than 104 in damage or whatever it was. Okay. And here are some eye of, yeah, death. See the dark moon. Seance ring. Are somewhere around here. The question is, where? Over there it is. Finally! Oh, come on! Now the annoying thing is dead. Oh well. Well. Why do I always have trouble finding that stupid ring? Maybe it's down here. Oh well. Down here is the where the fuck are you running off to? Oh, come on! No, 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 no! Oh. Oh, well. Yeah. This area isn't one of my favorites. Oh, well. Yeah. Actually, my time limit is reached, so I'm gonna end the video here. My name is Jack, and this is a Dark Souls walkthrough. So, yeah, and I hope you have enjoyed watching this video as much as I have making it. And I hope I will see you next time, too. Have a great day!